Introduction to the Disaster Management Training. As a background, universities in the Eastern Africa region have come together to implement an initiative called the Health Emergency Management Program, HEMP, that will build the capacity of local governments in the region to manage and plan for response to major disasters of public health importance. The Eastern Africa region is prone to many natural and technological disasters of different kinds. There is not one nation in the region that is not vulnerable to the devastating effects of these disasters. Many of these disasters have a public health significance, either directly as in the case of epidemics of infectious diseases, or indirectly as a result of the breakdown of infrastructure associated with these disasters. The purpose of this initiative, therefore, is to increase the capacity of districts to plan for response, mitigation, and preparedness for disasters so as to reduce human suffering, morbidity, and mortality that often arise from such incidents. What is the goal of this training? The goal of this training is to strengthen capacity for public health disaster planning and management at the district level. The specific objectives of this training are to create awareness about public health emergencies, to develop district disaster response management plans for common emergencies and disasters at district level, and to build capacity for district officials to train lower levels in disaster response management. What is our key output? To produce a district-level disaster response plan. How will we get there? Day one, we shall have a consensus on terms and concepts of disasters and how disasters affect the districts. And day two, we shall discuss some common hazards in our region and the districts. And day three, we shall look at some policies and standards for disaster management. Day 4 and 5, we shall work in groups to produce a district disaster management plan. And on day 6, we shall present the plans and have a wrap-up. Thanks for